up, everybody? It's your guys back here with our first video. Why do I say back here? It's our first video. We are the Brothers of the Seven Seas. We make Sea of Thieves content. If you enjoy it, please drop a like, subscribe, and go check out our social media other social media platforms down below. And yeah, let's just get into this. This is episode 1 of Chest Quest. It's going to be a new series, and it's where we just do mainly chest quests. So, may not be really dangerous, but hey, we're intermediate at the game. Hello? We're going to go out, we're going to talk to this guy. Hello, Herbert. Gold here. Get chests. All right. Browse the gold hoarder's offers, and we're going to load that into here. A swag dash. Hey, which one do you want to do? You want to do the first one, second one, or the third?
I honestly can't see anything.
Okay, just pick a number. Just pick a number. 1, 2, or 3?
2.
Okay. We're doing this quest then. Yay.
All right.
Now that we have this quest, once we get sailing, we will be back. We're raising the anchor, and now we're going to go ahead. We're going to set sail, and hopefully we don't do anything because I'm a terrible captain. Hopefully. All
right, you're good. You should be able to see it in the distance.
Yeah, let me get out my trusty spy glass. That's a shovel. Alright, that looks pretty... Okay, where is it at? Is it this island to our left, or is it further?
Yeah, it's this one right here.
Really? You sure? Here, I'm gonna go check the map.
Yeah, it's that huge one.
Yeah, it is.
What is that?
Shoot.
Ow. Are those real people?
That might be. Alright, let's go. We got attacks on the first episode.
Oh my gosh. They keep hitting us. This was not planned.
I'm gonna go and try and kill them.
This was not planned.
They're probably on the same treasure as us.
No, you need to turn the boat.
I'm off the boat. I'm about to sneak up on them. Tori, just keep the boat alive as fast as you can. I'm about to kill these guys.
Oh my gosh, I need to raise the anchors. No! Ooh, that went right past me. That went
I'm trash. I PvP. Yeah! I killed him! Yeah.
Uh-oh. Well, we got some business to do. You better come back fast. Oh my gosh. Hey. Bro, I'm not even joking. About my sink.
What'd you do?
I ran into something. Oh, now all we need is a bus.
This is why you don't park. Oh my god, this is why you don't park the boat. You should have left it anchored. Okay, can you get all the water out of here?
Yeah, it's okay.
Okay. Now, we can actually focus on this. I'm just trying to get my surroundings. Oh shoot, dude, there's a freaking amulet thing over here.
Amulet? Bro, the water is so light blue. If you go under. Are we gonna get out of this?
I have no idea what it's called. We're noobs. This is quality content.
Noobs, quality content.
Don't mind the shooting.
Shoot a bird.
Yes! I got it.
It's an emerald mermaid gem. Mermaid gem.
I know I killed a mermaid.
For real?
Yep, I'm a savage cabbage. Alright, then you don't get the treasure. Frick, I just got bit by a snake. But bananas will help.
Now it looks like you're on
drugs. Bananas fix everything. I'm still...
Was it a rattlesnake?
No, it was a...
Then it might look like you're drunk.
I know. It was them rattlers.
It was them rattlers. That sounded like I said the D word. This is family-friendly content. I do not say bad words.
Indeed.
Okay, trust me.
I found it! Time to take it back to the boat. It's pretty fun. I think we cashed into this lady.
Right, yeah, we cashed. No, that's where you cash in the skulls.
No, this is where you cash in the gem, too.
Oh.
Yeah! A thousand gold doubloons. You mess with me money! Asked respect plus. How much coins do we get from that?
Maybe about 2,000 coins, but... Ooh. How far apart the,
You could just stay on land. I'm grabbing the chest.
Alright, fine. You can have the chest. I didn't want it anyway.
Yeah, the chest smells bad.
What? No, it doesn't. Why you gotta bully the chest?
Why you gotta bully the chest? Here, let's bully it. Come here. What are you doing?
Come
here! Let's bully you! You can't take it, bro. I have swiftness hands. I have a potion of swiftness on me.
For real?
You can't touch me. How much coins? 400? Alright, we'll take it. Hope you guys have enjoyed.